Hey, Squeeze, what's going on? Welcome back. It's been a long time since I played SCP Containment Breach, but since it's Halloween, I figured I would get back into it. I think it's been about a year, almost a year. A lot has changed, keep that in mind. My commentary style has changed a lot, so I want to establish that it's changed a lot, so it's going to be a little bit different. I recorded one of these already, didn't turn out audio. I've been having a lot of problems trying to set up, like, the capture card and whatnot. Hopefully once we get a good system up in here, it'll work a little bit better. You know, alright. So, I'm not going to show the intro sequence because we've seen that 1,000 times. Maybe I'll do it once more. I'll do it. They haven't really changed a lot with that. From what I can understand, it's just graphical changes to make it more stable for the intro. I also think there's a problem where it, like, lags a lot more because the intro is still, like, kind of loaded. So I think it's, like, it has, like, two different maps. It's kind of interesting how they do that. And then you get, they load in, I don't know how they do it. It's weird, but I think it lags a little bit more because it still has the lighting effects on the intro map. Also takes a lot longer to load. I don't know. But I want to disclaimer here. The reason why I stopped last time is I was burnt out and I was tired of just playing SCP every time I recorded and playing the same thing basically every time and commentating the same thing almost every time. So we changed up everything a little bit and I was back, but just until Halloween, and then maybe updates after that, major updates, and try to do the major updates.
Hey, they've got some work for you.
What?
Do me a favor and step out of your cell.
Okay.
Just follow me. Oh, and by the way, we're authorized to,
that's my headphones. Okay, I was like, they are really echoey. There we are. Fixed it up. Okay. They were like, it sounded like they were like really far away. It was kind of funny. I'm like, is this a glitch? It's just my headphones. They, if you plug them in all the way, they like turn, they like don't work at all. It makes it sound everything like really far away. It's really funny. But it's not good for recording,
man,
so
there's that. Hey, today's pizza day down at the cafeteria, right?
Yeah.
Actually, I think it's tuna casserole.
Oh, tuna casserole.
God damn it. Well, my day's ruined. The only reason I still come here is for the pizza. I don't know what it is about that pizza, but it's delicious. Tuna casserole, on the other hand, is a disgusting abomination, and it should be locked up in here with the rest of these freaks.
Fight me. I like tuna casserole.
Okay.
Tuna casserole's all right. Am I wrong with that?
Just get in there and follow all the instructions, and you'll probably be fine. Or maybe you won't be.
Well, that
either
was...
way, I don't really care.
That was really subtle. You'll probably be all right. Yo, what's going on, buds? Ugh. There's some really bad frame spikes in here. Yeah, you see that? It's fine once we enter the game, but like, but beyond that, it's like, it's really stuttery. So, I'm gonna do some testing here. I'm pretty sure it's the intro, because it loads in the intro and keeps it loaded, which is, I don't get why, but I don't gotta judge their decision. Oh shoot. Oh. I like how we blink all at the same time. Why don't they have the guard, like, in, like... I don't know why they have him up there. They should have him have, like, a window or something looking over. I just realized that. That's a little weird why he's up there with, like, he has no ability of looking at him. Okay. So something has changed. You can now save at these TVs. Well, some of them. It's a little glitchy. Shoot. Yeah, now it's fine. I don't know what's going on with the intro. It's a little weird. Hey, how's it going, bud? It's It's been a while. It's been a little bit. A little while. Okay. There we go. Well, what's going on over here? I think they've changed much with this. I might restart here and then see if that. Oh, well, I'm good. It's still like stuttering. I don't know if my graphics card is throttling or not. I don't think it should be. I mean, I'm not running anything like excessive here. Oh, what's going on here? Ooh, we got a little elevator. I think that leads down to 939, I believe it is. Is it 939 or 933? What's over here? Ooh.
Attention. What's that? All personnel
report to. Oh. Oh shoot. I don't know where that is. Last time I checked, it doesn't exist, so... Oops. What's this? Is this the... Oh, hey, how's it going, boy? Oh, shoot. That's probably not the best to deal with this. Okay. How you doing? Gonzalez? Gonzalez Jim? I don't like this guy. I don't... You get out of here. Lock you in there. I can't lock him in there. Okay. What if I actually brought him down? What was that? I saw blue text. Oh shoot. Okay. That spooked me a little bit. Old man got me. Oh shoot. Okay, I thought the old man was coming out. This doesn't look right. Can I walk on this? Is this good? I think we're on top of another room. I'm not sure. This doesn't look right. It just lagged. I'm scared that something's gonna pop out. That's what's gonna pop out. Alright, bud. I'm just gonna lock you in there. See you later. Haha. I'm out. Okay, what's going on here? I think I could get a level 1 key card from this. I actually like how... Oh... He said 106, something about 106. Oh wait, maybe this will give me insight on how to get past 939. I don't like these noises. I don't understand them. Can I go through that one too? Okay, let me go and do this. Ah, shoot. They knew that was gonna... Ooh, that done spooked me a little bit. I am saving. I'm saving. Okay, well, it's not gonna let me do that. I also don't have a gas mask. Do we wanna go where 173 was? That was over here. We'll get a whatchamacallit from that. Gas mask. Okay, I think he's gone. I don't believe I can use it on here. No. I think I need a level 3 for that. I'm not sure though. What you doing? Oh shoot. Well, that's not good. They probably dead right now. Most likely. What's going on? I hope I get some spooky sounds. I haven't been real spooked yet. Oh shoot. Oh shoot. Oh shoot. I hate that running noise. Where was that? Okay, I thought I saw someone, so I don't know what was going on with that. Can I get this? Can I save? Okay, I can't save. That's pretty finicky. I don't know what's going on here. I don't know what's up with this floor. I don't know if it's supposed to be like this, or if there's like a room underneath. It's odd. Okay, he's not up there, so we'd be good. Okay, that's gonna lead into high containment. What's this here? This is the music one. Let me see if I think I remember there being a key card here. Okay, well, I need like a level 2 or something. What is this? Oh, this is the forest, I believe. Pretty sure it's the forest. I don't think I've found this. I think I've actually found this. What is this? Can you see what this is? Audio equipment. So, okay. I think video equipment and cameras are the same thing. I think most cameras. Well, I guess back when this game was set, they could have been different. I think that's a 939. Yeah, I'm back to where I was. Okay, I just went in a huge circle. Oh shoot! Oh, that actually legitimately scared me. That was like a someone slammed their door. They done spooked me. They got me hard. But then you just got pranked hard. They got me. Okay, so where are we gonna? I think we're gonna go. I don't think I've been here. So we'll check this out first. Oh shoot, come on. Okay, get ready. Get ready. Okay. Get. Oh shoot! Okay, let me start one, because that wasn't a really good map. So I'm gonna start one without the intro sequence. See if we can run this a little bit better. Also, I'm gonna save. Do in safe mode, since the computers are a little bit finicky, we can actually like do something with it. I want to find these. I like lighting. If you don't know, I'm going into like television stuff, and lighting is my favorite part of like any video. Oh. All right. See you later, fam. Oh Jesus! I thought that was him. Okay. Let's see if he's gone. Is he opening that door? Sorry. Oh nope.
Attention, all personnel.
Okay. Well, I can't get past him. Let me see what's going on over here. Can I go over here? Or is this not? It's not area. Wait, who's yelling? I don't understand why some of the. I don't know what that was either. Was that 682? Oh. Okay, he out. Are we good? I don't see his bars. Okay. I think we're good. I'm gonna save. Oh yeah, I forgot that I can't do that. I have to go to the... No. Get out of here. I don't know if this is bad or not. Like, to stand on this... Oh, shoot. Oh, shoot. Oh, shoot. I did a bad... am I alright? I think that's bad to stand on. I think that, like... Am I bleeding still? Oh, shoot. I'm hearing beeps and bloops and whatnot. I don't like it. Okay, I'm gonna find. I need to find another light, lit up screen. Is that him? Where he at? Just keep moving. Just keep moving, or else. I still have that same lag spike. I don't understand. Okay, I think this is a bad save, because he's literally at the beginning here. And that's kind of annoying. He's not gonna be right at the beginning. Oh, who's that guy? You guys see that guy? There's a guy back there. There was definitely a guy back there. Let's see him. Okay. I don't think this is on.
Go!
Yeah, that's not on. I think only some of them are on. I don't think all of them are. Hey, Hello? How's it going? Oh shoot. Oh god. Okay, I don't know what to do. Hey. Rip. Immediate death. I like that map. I don't know what the bear thing was that scared me. I was spooky. How'd he get away from that? Well, let's keep in mind, get away from that. There's that guy. There's that guy. I'm gone. Hey, how's it going? Who are you? See you later. I just literally walked past that. That was fun. Let me get my level on here. My battery. Gonna need the battery. Do you think it's fair if I save at any time? I don't think that's fair. I think it's kind of fun to... Oh, shoot. God dang it. This guy's everywhere. Oh, God. Oh, shoot. I'm not making any progress whatsoever. I thought I liked this map, but then it started getting the bear guy, and I don't like the bear guy. How do I get past the bear guy? I need Rip. Big boy gone. I didn't realize there was another guy there. Okay, here's what I'm gonna do. I'm going to grab this. I don't think I need the other one. There's a lot more noise in this map too. I'm getting a little spooked here. Okay, I don't believe this one's on. Oh shoot. What is that? Okay, I think that's 682. What's that lens flare? What you doing here, lens flare? I don't have a right to be here. Okay. Alright, boy. Go!
Attention.
Go.
Okay.
Okay. Go.
Immediately.
We have a... What's this? This is 79. I think that was 79. I don't like these people talking. I'll take that. We'll have to get a battery. What are you doing? Why do they have the document in the containment chamber? Well, I guess that's for protection. I guess that makes sense. I'm dumb. Ooh, we can get... Oh, I love that guy. That guy's gonna die. Rip. Oh, he did. He definitely did. Oh shoot. I'm gonna save right now. And you could just... I was gonna lock him in there, but obviously you can't lock him in there because he's just gonna hang out. Yeah, let's try this again. I consider this close enough to OLED screen. Well, technically, I'm always in front of a lit screen, if you know what I mean. I'm so cool. Like, honestly, have I ever told you how cool I am? I'm pretty cool. I'm decently. I think he just teleported closer to me. Okay. All right, let me strategize here because I'm going to use a save. I gotta strategize. I like this lens flare. It's pretty nice when it works. Okay, we'll grab all those. So I need a lot of items for there's like this one area. Let's see if there's any new. Ooh, my favorite channel. Definitely three. Here's my fave. Where is he? Where is he? Where'd he go? I don't know where he went. Da da da. Aw, I remember this song. I love this song. It's like the chillest song ever. Okay, I think this might lead him away because he automatically spawns in here. Or he's supposed to. Oh shoot. I'm not used to this. Where's my scripted event? I thought it was supposed to go like this. Okay, let me get up to my lit screen. Okay, I can see it there. Okay. Alright, we're gonna do it. Here we go. Gotta get it. Gotta go, gotta go, gotta go, gotta go. Oh shoot. Okay. We actually made it. I don't think he's in there. Normally he's in there though. Last few times I've been in the locked down. Has it been in there? I think it doesn't really make any. Well, I guess it does kind of make sense. But how does he get out? What is this? I don't understand this floor. Is it supposed to be like this? What's this? This doesn't look very safe. I mean, it's a skull. What is this? Don't touch. Oh shoot, what was that? Did you guys see that? What was that? Don't touch. Okay, what does it do? No touch is kept when subjects approaches respond. Okay, I don't understand that. I guess we can. Okay, I can save. There was a lit screen over there anyway. Need higher clearance. Oop. Why is it safe then? Is it because it's locked behind a door? I wonder if they have tours in here. Do you think they have tours in here? Ooh, I like 3D glasses. Euclid. I think those are level 3s. I'm pretty sure you have to be. You son of a gun. 7-9. Is that 7-9? I don't know who closes the doors. I'm pretty sure it's 7-9. Oh shoot. Okay. Okay, I was wondering where that was coming from. I'm like, what's going on? I hear noises. Okay, that's not higher containment. Can't get there yet. I think I need a level 5 for that. Avoid that, because that's bad. Ooh, I could get into that. I could dig this. Okay, let me see if I remember what's going on. Okay. Organic material. Okay, there's that. I'll throw that away. Maybe this will give me some advice. I don't know. I'm bothering. I'm the only one alive anymore, I think. Or maybe just me. Oh, did he stick himself into the machine? Like, mess him up? Okay, let's see. Let's see what we can do. Let's try that. Let's see if that does anything. Let's go very fine. I forget it. Oh, shoot. Oh, man. Oh, man. Oh, man. Okay. Did that just give me... Ooh. Give me some of these. Is it very fine? I have 2 level 1, so we can test it out. Okay, I think that just gives me master cards. Okay, it must be fine then. Can I try fine? Nope, a master card. Okay, I don't know what's going on with that. It ruins everything. Maybe I need to go on rough next time. That will I'll treat this a little bit better. think we could go in here. Yeah, I haven't been into any of these. What's going on? I can't get into that because I have no key cards. What's up, Quentin? What you doing? I'm just gonna go in a big circle here. Okay, that's on. That's definitely on. Get it. Go. Okay. That is like the worst defense system. Like, honestly, we thought that was a good idea. I haven't seen 173 in a while. I'm gonna save because there was a... Is there a way to convert that back? Maybe I can very rough this? Rough, coarse. I don't like the. What kind of word is coarse? Gosh. What's his name? Clockworks, is it? Okay. What did I get? MasterCard. Okay, I still have MasterCard. I might have to cheat in a, my level 2 back. Because I'm literally stuck. Let me see if I can spawn one in. I know I wasn't gonna try to cheat, but since like this is like literally required. Oh shoot. Okay. Well, let me see if there's any place I haven't traveled yet. But I'm pretty sure I've traveled everywhere. And yeah, because I went around in a circle and then rechecked everything. And most of the areas, they have stupid high containment areas. Which I can't get into. Yeah, that's no good. I can't get into that. Was there anything in here? Alright, let me see if I can reload. There's no. Reload from my last one. We'll see if I have any... Any ability to use anything if I have my key cards back. Hopefully I do. I don't think I saved after that, so that's a good thing. We're gonna try a few things here. We're gonna try to see if we can actually use the get something cool. I think I have to use coarse or rough. I remember it being very rough. I don't remember it being coarse. Nope. So it looks like we're back at the beginning. That's odd. I don't remember. Wait one second here. I don't know what to do here. Okay, well, I guess we'll just restart and then make our way through. I made no progress. This is disappointing. I'm gonna try to make some progress here in the last 4 or 5 minutes. See if we can make it somewhere. Hopefully we can. But I'm hoping you guys are enjoying this little series, even though I haven't made any progress. But find out next time if I do. I'm not gonna end it there. We're gonna have to make some progress. Cause I don't feel right ending it there. Okay. Okay. See you later, guys. I'm out. I'm just gonna awkwardly go in here. I'm a great person. I'm surprised that it lets you do that. It's kind of shocking. I swear the starts of these levels start the exact same. Is that just me? Or are these maps starting to look the same? Oh no, 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 no. Okay, we got out. Am I using the same seed? Am I using the same seed? I think it's a little bit different.
Attention. All personnel report to immediately.
I'm pretty sure that's 7-9 that's talking. I don't know why he's censoring himself. That's not a good idea. Wait, where'd Bear go? Thank you. take that. Yeah, I swear, like, the beginning part's like the same. I might want to get that level 2 that's in there. And 914 might sound nice right now. I don't know what's going on. Let's see if our level 1 works. Yeah, I think I might need a level 2 for that. Level 3, maybe a level 4. Or maybe a level 5. Yes. Okay, I don't know what this area is. I think it's just a walkway. I think we might need a level 2. We'll head back that way if we need one. I'm just kind of exploring right now. There's a skull. I don't think I can get anything from that. I can save there, though. Let's see. I think it crashed the game. Okay, there we are. There we are. I'm glad that didn't crash the game. I was probably having problems crashing earlier. Oop. That felt like it crashed again. Let's check out their light in here. This better be 3-point. We're not talking to any amateurs. I really want to see that. Okay. So here's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna head over to whatchamacallit. I'm gonna save in front of 9. Ooh, you done pranked me. You pranked me real good. Pranked me real good. Okay. We save there. We head over here. Does it automatically save sometimes? I feel like there was points where it, like, automatically saved. Okay. All right. Let's lead them into this room. Let's back up a little bit. Okay. Alrighty. Then lock them in here. Okay. Once we make it back. I think usually 2 doors is a safe bet. Oh wait, I think a level 2 can work on that. Prohibited. Oh shoot. I think that was a bad idea. Okay, let's close every door behind us. I think we should be safe now. Where are we going? We're going this way. We're gonna explore that area over there. I'm gonna save here. I hate this thing. Sometimes, like, you don't know when it's gonna, like... What? There was no warning for that. I guess I still have to, like... Let's lock that behind us. He's not even, like, close to us at all. Okay, let me wait for my... Get it. Okay, let's go over here. I hate this running. I don't know where it's coming from. It's scary. Who's like running? Is that just like messing with my head, or like is there actually someone running? Let's see if there's anything here. Okay. We're gonna toggle our. So we need that level 2. Alrighty. Let's go. Do we want to go? What? I don't think that map's. Yeah, the map. Are you serious? Instead of having like fog to cover up the map, they literally don't even load the map in. So 173 just fell through the floor. That's pretty funny. I'm not gonna lie. What? I should have saw that that one coming. Oh, fair enough. All right. Okay, I think this is gonna be. I'm gonna wait a little bit. Okay. Make our way. I think we're in the right area. I don't understand. There's like no warning for him to like coming up to you sometimes. Like there used to always be pretty much, from what I can remember, there was always like at least like the smallest warning. That he was coming. There he is. Okay. There he is. Okay, go. Can I get him stuck in there? I remember someone saying you can get him stuck in there and like it like completely destroys him. Okay, I think I'm good. I'm gonna lock this one behind me and hopefully he'll teleport away. Normally he does with those. Okay, so here's what I'm gonna do. I'm going to first get the level 2 key card. I wanna make sure that I get that. And then I'm gonna try to because it can get another level 1. As you saw earlier, there was like an area that God, I hate the location of that door. Where I could get another level 1. So we're gonna head over there next. But before that, I'm gonna check out if I wanna see if we can get a level higher. Oh, you need 2 for that? I didn't know that. Okay. We'll use our level 1 on that. I think Fine can give you an Omni, which is like the best card ever. Well, that didn't go too hot for us. Okay, let me grab another one and take it back, and we'll try Course, because Course I think is gonna treat us. They're stinking. I think so too. Just get bouncing. They done nerfed everything. Okay. Oh man, that's real laggy. Woo! Are you serious? 16 frames? Is that my consequence for using a map? Why 16 frames? Like it's locked at it. What? They might as well just pause the game. Oh man. Okay. Well, does it map out my location? Like automatically? Yeah, okay. Cool. Okay, I think we used all of them but Course. So I'm pretty sure Course is the one. I hope so. Okay, there's that one. Set that down. Put it on Course. Okay. Well, this thing's basically useless if it can't give me anything. Is that awful? That might be awful. Course. Yeah. I don't know. I don't know how to use this. Well, we'll get the HP pack. All right, I think I'm gonna end it here. I think we've made pretty good progress. We got a level 2 key card, a health pack, and the navigation that locks my frames to 16 frames per second. Just kidding, 12. Pretty good. All right, I hope you guys enjoyed. I'll see you guys next time.